Today we are doing
some Tynker.
So it says pick up the purple candy. Let's investigate this clue. That was 2 minutes. We made it to the second story. There's something I need you to know. The when key pressed runs the code underneath it when you press the specified key. I can't write that. For example, these codes blocks will move, blink to the left and to the right. When the arrow keys are pressed, try using the arrow keys to elevate. See, you can see we're going all the way that way, and we can go. We can get full power. Full power in this. That means it will go faster. And then if we just go to up to this power, it won't go so quick. Till we go up all the way. So let's click. Click me when you want to finish. Boom. The when condition was block runs. The code underneath it when the specified condition changes from the false to true. I'm going to use the when condition occurs block right now so I can know when blink is touching me. Watch blink fly. When I am touching blink, I'll say hi blink. Hi blink. Here's the code block that made me say hi to blink when he reached me. That. Click me when you want to finish. Touching. The touching block is in a condition that can be true or false. It answers true if the actor is touching a specific actor or edge of the stage, or even the mouse pointer. You can use it to see if an actor is touching another actor, like a knight touching a zombie. Watch blink fly. When the bat is touching blink, it will say hi blink. Here's a code block that made that bat say hi to blink when blink reached him. That same thing. Now it's time to let's get ready to get started. 3 minutes. Good. Mind the gap. Wait for it. Mind the gap. Blink. Up arrow. 10 pixels. We need to put up arrow here. There's like a billion more. A, B, C, D, all the way to Z, and then 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. So you can't make like 90. Right arrow, up arrow, right arrow, 10 pixels. Right out. can't only, I can only move one way. Okay, we want that. It doesn't let me. Wow. We need that left arrow. Boom. We want it to be negative 10. Good job. Fly. Click. Done. Okay, check out that big hole in the middle. Let's investigate this clue. 17 seconds it took. Wow. Hide the candy. Up arrow. Up arrow. It should be right. And then move 10 pixels. False touching mouse pointer. That should be blink when it touches blink. Play a sound and hide, and then sound gain and hide. Boom. Start on and then show. Go get the candles. Boom, that was quick. I guess I didn't get to see what it did. Head to the oh, how good. Okay, so I put this candy in the cauldron. So that's what that is for. Which is boo. So we want that and that. That and that. This should be negative 10. And this should be left. This should be right. And then in here, we want it to do touching cauldron. That's it. So they just cools down the candy. Oops. Program the candy to hide when it touches the cauldron. Haha. I did something wrong. Get that candy. Catch the candy. Run. Get that candy. Now we're gonna get this candy, you guys. Then we're gonna have to get this candy. And this candy. And ice candy. And more candy. How many candies do we need to get catch? I'm actually really good at this. Candy! Comment down below if you like candy. Because there's candy in here. You win! Okay. Enter the open window above the cauldron. I can get around the gap. So that was for today's video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button.